Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. I hope you enjoy your visit to my channel. Maybe even join it. Why not? Have some fun. This time we find ourselves at the Fairbourne Miniature Railway, at a little village called Fairbourne, roughly mid Wales, on the coast, south side of the River Bar, the north side being Barmouth. Figures? Well, we first visited this little railway in October 2017 during some pretty rough stormy weather. The sort of things that blow villages down in Florida and that sort of thing. Quite interesting. The operators there would not operate the trains on that day because they pointed out that the weather would blow the trains over when they got out to the point. So we had a nice day round the sheds. We returned almost to the day 2018, where it was just a mildly breezy sort of day, not too bad at all for October, and we got to ride on the choo-choos. It turned out that when you got to the point, we found out why they wouldn't run them last year. It nearly blew us off our feet on quite a nice day. But let's carry on and see how we get on from here. Well, the choo-choo that was in front of us this time was one called Sherpa. Looks old, it isn't. It was made in 1978. As according to the sign I've put up on the page, will tell you, a half-size Darjeeling and Himalayan Class B locomotive, originally built for France, made in my old county town of Chester, and from this point on, let's just get on with it. We start off with a little look at this rather delightful low gauge train set that they have set up in the Fairbourne station. Enjoy. While I'm on, I'll apologise now because there will be a bit of an argument going on the platform with people who by law I am not allowed to go on about or really set to about when they decide to do their usual thing and hog everything in sight and stand in front of the camera all the time. But my apologies to you for sticking to.
coming.
Where's the train?
We're looking at it again.
Thank you. Can I stand in front of you? Can I stand in front of you? Behave yourself.
What did he do?
He just came straight in front of my video.
It's all right. He's all taking a picture. You don't have to be...
He was straight in front of my video, and I hope you're enjoying being on it yourself.
I can be on the
because
video.
Because it will be on the web.
That's fine. You don't have to shout. Sorry.
Thank you.
Well, thanks for your company. I hope you've enjoyed this one, and you may consider joining the Keith Chesworth channel and enjoying some of the 100-odd more that's here. Or you could even go wandering round my happysnapper.com website, which has been going since, before turn of the century. And it's just got a total wealth of this sort of rubbish on it. Hope that we entertain you again. And thanks for watching.